Spicy Waffle, I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And it's time for another Waffle Log. Well, technically it's not time for another Waffle Log, but we're having to do one anyway because of some bullshit technical issues. You will see in the background, we have a video of us playing Quake in the background, and that's what we were planning on doing today. It was fucking awesome.
It's
we
recorded
the new update. That shit. It's the new update for the 20th anniversary of Quake.
They added a
whole new campaign, and it's fucking awesome. We really enjoyed playing it, and we are going to go back and play it, but before we started to go play it, we went and we got a source port so it would look good, so we could run it in 16:9, and then we went and got the music, because for some reason, the music is not included in
it's
Steam.
Just
I don't
there.
Know why. So we went to great lengths to get the music, and then that turned out to be the thing that was our sort of undoing with this Quake video. Because, you see, when we recorded it, it sounded to our ears like the music and the gunshots were nicely in balance. You could hear, like, the chunks of flesh raining down onto the grating and stuff. It was awesome. But then when we went to actually go and edit it, the music was way too loud and the gunshots were way too quiet. If we turned it up loud enough to hear the gunshots, the music was so loud that it would make a Roman god's ears bleed.
Seriously.
That's how fucking loud
it
was.
I'll tell you how loud it was. You couldn't even hear a Quake guy go, huh, huh, when he jumped. I mean, that's
you couldn't
pretty loud.
Even hear the explosions from the grenade launcher, okay? That's how fucking loud it was. So we were pretty irritated by that. We wanted to be able to do a blind playthrough of it for our video, but we're just going to come back in tomorrow, re-record it. It'll still be fucking awesome, and we are going to play through all of this new campaign. That is something we're definitely doing. I don't think it's that long. I think it's only like 8 maps or something like that, but it's been so long since we played Quake. Quake was like a big part of our childhood.
We used to have dial-up
modem connections with people, and we would play Quake multiplayer, and it was absolutely awesome. It was like the first time we really modded games. There was a really thriving mod scene for Quake, and I remember one of the coolest things was it was the first time I remember where you had a rocket launcher mod where you could actually control the rocket after
I
you
totally
fired it.
I totally remember that.
And it was a fantastic time. Quake is so nostalgic to us, probably from a multiplayer perspective, even more nostalgic than Doom is for us. So we never played that much Doom multiplayer. We played a ton of Quake, Unreal Tournament, Half-Life multiplayer, and then later on Counter-Strike and Day of Defeat. But it is really cool to be playing Doom again. I hope that Quake gets a new update of the same quality of the new Doom game.
Totally.
I know they announced
Absolutely.
That Quake Champions thing, but it looked kind of like Quake meets Overwatch, which isn't really what I'm... Overwatch is fine for what it is, but it's not really what I imagined Quake being about. Quake 4 was terrible. It's been so long since we've had a good Quake game, so I'm really hoping that we eventually get that. And the new campaign for Quake 1 is made by the people who made Wolfenstein The New Order, which is absolutely fucking
awesome.
Yeah, and
it was totally unexpected.
It just drops
out of nowhere.
And I am so hoping we get either a Quake game from them or another Wolfenstein game from them. That would be absolutely fucking awesome.
Oh, and just to mention, by the way, Quake is on sale like some
for like
some
$2.49
kind of yeah.
or something like that. So if you wanted to play this new campaign, you could totally do that by paying $2.49. Quake is still an awesome game, especially when played with a source mod. One of the things I was most surprised about is it's been so long since I played Quake, at least Quake 1. We've played Quake 3 Arena fairly recently.
And Quake Live
but
and everything
I was,
else.
Yeah. I was really surprised to see how much it really is and does look like Doom 64. I know
it's
a
true.
Bunch of
it's
people
really
told
bizarre.
Us that in the comments for our Doom 64 video. And it really is. It does seem as if like Doom 64 was Quake before Quake. And that's an awesome thing. And I know people have been asking for us to get back to Doom 64.
And we will
totally be doing that very
soon. Because we were
really
enjoying that
a lot. Doom 64 is fucking awesome, especially now that I found out you can actually make save games in it, apparently, at least in the PC port. So we'll be doing that
for sure. Yeah, that reduces the stress.
And we also, You know, the another thing is, you as a YouTuber, this is the kind of thing that happens sometimes, right? It makes me I'm an angry person sometimes. I mean, I'm a happy, fun, loving person too, but I'm an angry person. It makes my penis like full of rage when something terrible happens, like a recording failure.
Oh yeah, and that's one of those things where we are very much in common with the sharing the genes and everything.
Yeah, because
we were both
Uko
so
and
angry.
I both get extremely fucking angry when shit like that happens. But in the past, we would have gone totally fucking crazy and re-recorded the video and gotten it up at like 1 o'clock our time, 1 a.m. And that would have been horrible, and it wouldn't have been as good quality. And we realized a couple of things. That first of all, when you're releasing new videos, I think that our fans, those of you who are watching this vlog, you will think, okay, that's okay. We are glad that we heard about this thing that happened to Corwin and Uko. And
totally.
Like, it's, you know, we get to share a bit of, exactly, of our day as a YouTuber with you.
Even when it's like a shitty day.
Even when it's a shitty day. And after all, doing the videos for people who watch them regularly is absolutely the best part of having a YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah.
And we both kind of realize that we're at this point where we finally feel comfortable just saying, look, we couldn't do this today. We'll get it up tomorrow. That's just how it is. And we finally feel that we can just do that and like nothing will happen.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's like the channel isn't gonna be on fire.
Yeah, when you have a new YouTube channel, you often feel like, you know, if you don't exactly follow your schedule perfectly,
then that egg will break.
The channel will explode into 1,000 pieces.
Exactly. Humpty Dumpty
will
die.
And you'll get like molten chunks of YouTube channel buried in your face.
That's pretty metal.
And there's like one in your eye and stuck in your tear duct. And it's just burning you forever. And you can't even cry because of the molten YouTube channel fragments in your tear ducts.
This is sounding more and more freaking awesome.
Extremely fucking metal, okay? That's what... I haven't played YouTuber's Life, that game that a bunch people are playing right now, but I hope it includes that feeling of like despair and sadness that you get when you're at the beginning.
Yeah, it's like
channel.
It's like you're recording that you thought would take 20 minutes took 45
4 hours
minutes
instead.
Yeah.
And
now
you're
sound
like
is
full
fuck.
Of anger. Exactly. So we just figured we will put that video up tomorrow. It'll be all good. We did want to do a completely blind playthrough of it, but I don't think that really matters because games like Quake and Doom are about running forward and exploding people with your murder axe, shotgun, super nail gun, whatever the
fuck.
Also,
everybody, so just to take the opportunity, everybody talk in the comments below about the Steam sale and like what y'all are playing.
Yeah, let us know
if
there's something you want to see us play. Let us know how your day has gone, because hopefully your day has been going like really well. We always hope that from everyone. And I know someone out there has had, you know, a much shittier day than we have, because in the grand scheme of things, even though it was an irritating thing, it's not like a big deal to have something like that happen.
Exactly.
It's just, as a content creator, really frustrating. So let us know if you're going through anything good, bad, whatever. We always like hearing things like that from you. It's one of the best things about having a YouTube channel. We're going to stop this vlog here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that sexy thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out. I got to find... Oh! Oh! You see... Oh, God! I thought I had those glory
really
jumping skills.
Like
I was fucking wrong, though. And, boosh! Yes! Yes!
Suck on that game!
You see my skills to
pay
all of the fucking bills? Go ahead and die, bitch! Go ahead and die and join me over here, and I'll toss you... Oh, God!
And then blow us both up!